Another big story at this hour. Rumors are swirling about what caused the departure of the White House head florist. According to the Washington Post, Laura Dowling was reportedly escorted from the building on Friday, February 13th.
A statement from the First Lady's office said, "We are grateful for her contribution over the years and wish her well." Several sources said her style was not in line with the First Lady's modern and clean aesthetics.